Welcome to ClickMyProject.com. The title of the project is A Highly Accurate and Fast Identification of Forest Fire based on Supervised Multimodal Image Classification Algorithm. Abstract of the project is Early Forest Fire Detection is one of the great importance to avoid the huge damage of forest caused by fires. Early fire detection focuses on smoke detection. The forest area is gradually decreased because of increasing forest fire and human activities. The satellite sensor is used to collect the forest thermal image in different places and analyze the data in these images to detect the fire region if they occur. Image processing technique can effectively predict the fire in the forest. The input image is preprocessed to enhance the image quality because the input image has the noise. So the preprocessing technique is used to eliminate the noise in the system and enhance the image quality. The preprocessed image is taken to the segmentation process. It process the images to adjacent the forest sub area. In this system, the affected area is separately detected and it gives the accurate forest fire in this system because the output image intensity is better to stabilize the average area of the image. In our proposed system, we propose a deep learning method that uses a conventional neural network long short-term memory to predict the forest fire detection. The convolutional layer is the main building block of the convolutional neural network. We are going to detect the fire in the forest result based on the accuracy which we get in train and test of the dataset based on LST long short-term memory convolutional neural network algorithm is using that we show the graph result. Flow diagram of the project is first to start the project and select the image data set as a input data and view the sample images in the console of the directory. In preprocessing method, all the images is in preprocessing method, we scale the images only process into segmentation process. In segmentation process, the images detect the fire region using segmentation process. Mask the images and segment the images, then sharpen the image. Then it passes it into feature selection method. In feature selection method, the data set is split into training data set and testing data set. And all the data set is converted into array by divided by default dimension of 255. Then it passes it into classification method. In classification method, we are applying one short term memory. Convolutional neural network is used to predict the fire region and predict the result and generate the result in basis of accuracy, precision, recall, and confusion matrix.
I am going to run my project in Anaconda Navigator Spider IDLE. This is the accuracy of our product. Accuracy of LSTM is 91%. This is the confirmation matrix for our project. This is actual fired and non-fired dataset. Segmenting fired dataset in single image. This part was, this is fired image and this is non-fired image. This is our data frame. This is why will you? Why prediction value? Why test value? Why train value? This is our conversion metric values.